It's still live. I'm not sure why they didn't turn the power off.
Well, that's not very smart.
I told you that's why I didn't go over there with water.
I got the hose on.
No, no, you don't understand.
I understand what you're saying. I was just letting you know in case it crosses the street and the yard catches.
They stuck across the street.
Okay.
But I'm just letting you know, you don't ever put out a fire on the power line. What he's doing is dangerous.
Well, he's not a fireman.
No, he is. He's in a suit.
Oh, is he?
Yes. But I guess he figured since it wasn't on the main power line, it was okay. He probably didn't realize he was still alive. Unless he's wearing insulated stuff, which he could be. I guess you didn't hear the monkey call?
What?
You said first spotted there, and I was like, can you find
it? Yeah, there was no siren. They just pulled up with lights on. There's no fire truck.
It's a pumper truck. It is. It's a pumper. This is country, so they have pumper trucks that respond first.
Oh, well, we always call them first responders, meaning it's not a big fire engine. They do what they can.
It's a pumper truck, so they can... They have a fire department right there.
Yeah, I know.
So they actually have a fire truck, which is what's going up now.
I know.
But the first truck pulls up the small one because they don't know how big it is.
Somebody.
thought I was someone shooting a shotgun. Baby, you're getting close. I don't want to step on you.
I didn't whisper.
You don't need to whisper. I'm telling you. I heard that boom. I didn't think it was a shotgun. Otherwise, I would have gone outside and checked. But a boom?
You can't make some kind of a loud boom with gas or gasoline.
That's okay.
And it's... Now someone's yelling again. Because it's starting to come back up again.
Oh, there's houses back on the other side.
Well, I knew that. That's what I'm saying. But see, they ran out of water. And now they're going to have to connect. I don't know if there's a hydrant.
There's not.
Here, I think the nearest hydrant is... Oh, they've got it connected already. It's around the corner.
Well, it's got a little ways before it gets to Dennis and Jenny's. I think they'll get it out by then. The other house that's close to that, there's one on the other side of this that people were living in. That one time this guy was living in?
Yeah.
There's people living over there now. And then there's that vacant house where that man used to live with those big dogs, but it's empty.
I wasn't gonna not open the door, I just don't want to necessarily hear.